Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Today we will learn how to remove the login screen by setting one of your user accounts as the default user to log into when the operating system boots up. So this video is only going to work for you if you are using Light Display Manager. You can check that by opening terminal and executing this command: cat etc x11 default display manager. So you will find all these commands that I'll be executing at the in the description of this video. So just hit enter now and it will give you the default display manager. For me it's lightdm. If it is the same for you, you can move on with the rest of this video. So clear this, and now we have to change, actually remove, the password for the account that we are setting as the default account. So we're going to do that using this command, sudo passwd with the d flag to delete the password for this account. So remember, this is going to be the account that you are setting as the default account. So for me it is Sahil, so I'm just going to hit enter and it's going to say password changed, which means it worked. So I'm going to just clear this, and then you have to edit this file, lightdm configuration, which you can find in the lightdm, which is inside etc. I'm going to edit that using gedit, so I'm just going to hit enter. And you next have to scroll down to the end of this file and add these three lines at the end. So these were not here by default, I added them. So it says seat defaults auto login user equal to Sahil. This is, if you remember, this is the same account for which I removed the password, so it should be the same for you. Of course not Sahil, but the account for which you remove the user. And then the auto login user timeout is equal to 0. Once you added these three lines, just save the file and close it. Okay, I'm just going to clear this, and now I have to, you have to actually restart the lightdm. So sudo systemctl ctl restart light display manager dm. So hit enter and it should log you into the default user account automatically without having to enter any username or passwords. And if it works and if it helps, make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos on Linux operating system. Thanks for watching.